Hi students, hi parents, how are you all? I hope you all are good. Good afternoon children. Say good afternoon teacher. Yes, good afternoon. So children, see on the blackboard I am going to write today's date. Today's date is 9 April 2021. And we are going to learn run, okay? आज हम राइम्स पढ़ने वाले हैं. कौन सा राइम्स पढ़ने वाले हैं? गो एंड रीड योर बुक एडवांस लेवल बी बुक नंबर 5. ओके, गो एंड रीड योर बुक. बुक नंबर 5. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पेज नंबर 4 to 42. आज हम 4 to 42 पेज नंबर पढ़ने वाले हैं. फर्स्ट पोयम है. अवर फर्स्ट पोयम नेम इज पैक ऑफ केक एंड सेकेंड रेज योर हैंड्स.
आगे बोर्ड आगे पढ़ेंगे.
ओके, understood. Our first poem is pat your cake. Second, raise your hands. Fine. Okay, good. So children, we have already done with our book number 5. Yes or no? बहुत पहले ही हमने book number 5 क्या कर चुके हैं, complete कर चुके हैं. Now we are going to revise it again, poem and story form. Okay, तो आज हमारा poem का lecture है. Fine children, story we have learned. So, total how many poems are there children? आप लोगों कितने poems है? एक poems है. How many? एट. तो वैसे आपको any one poem क्या है oral में बोलना है. तो teacher आपको revise करा रहे because आपको poem क्या हो जाएगा? Learn हो जाएगा. इसलिए teacher आपको यहाँ पर क्या करने आए हैं? Revise कराने को आए. Okay? Be ready? Everyone ready? Okay, so remove page number 4 to 42. First poem is pat your cake. Second is raise your hands. Our poem name is pat your cake. Pat your cake. Pat your cake. Baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and flick it and mark it with T and put it in the oven for the teachers and me. For the teachers and me. Okay, fine. Again, batter cake, batter cake. Baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and flick it and mark it with T and put it in the oven for the teacher and me. For the teacher and me. Okay, understood? Now you have to repeat after me. आपको टीचर के पीछे बोलना है जिससे आपको लर्न हो जाएगा. ओके, our rhyme's name is pat a cake. Say pat a cake. Pat a cake. Baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and flick it and mark it with T and put it in the oven and put it in the oven for the teacher and me. For the teacher and me. Understood? Again, pat a cake, pat a cake, pat a cake. Baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. pat it and flick it and mark it with T. And put it in the oven for the teacher and me. For the teacher and me. Understood? Again, Abraham's name is Pat of Cake. Bolo children, Pat of Cake. Pat of Cake. Pat of Cake. Baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and flick it and mark it with T. And put it in the oven and put it in the oven for the teacher and me. For the teacher and me. Okay? लर्न हो जाएगा ना आपको टीचर जैसे बोल वैसे लर्न करोगे तो हो जाएगा यस और नो यस सो अगेन रिपीट आफ्टर मी पैट अ केक और राइम्स नेम इज पैट अ केक पैट अ केक पैट अ केक बेकर्स मैन बेक मी अ केक एज फास्ट एज यू कैन Very good. Pat it and flick it and mark it with T and put it in the oven for the teacher and me. For the teacher and me. Fine. So children, again we are going to recite the poem. Pat a cake. Pat a cake. Pat a cake. Baker's man. Bake me a cake. As fast as you can. Pat it and flick it. And mark it with T. And put it in the oven for the teacher and me. For the teacher and me. Understood? Good. Now next poem is raise your hands. Okay? Raise your hands. Raise your hands above your head. Okay? Raise your hands above your head. Clap then. 1, 2, 3. Clap then. 1, 2, 3. Rise then. Rest them now upon your hip. Rest them now upon your hips. Slowly bend your knees. Slowly bend your knees. Okay? Slowly bend your knees. First, we are going to learn four lines. Okay? Chalo, pehle hum four lines padte hain. Our rhyme's name is Rise Your Hand. Say children, raise your hands. Or you can say raise your hands. Raise your hands. Our rhyme's name is Raise Your Hands. Raise your hands above your head. Raise your hands upon your head. Clap them. 1, 2, 3. Say children, clap them. 1, 2, 3. Rest them now. Rest them now upon your hips. Rest them now. Rest them now upon your hips. Slowly bend your knees. Slowly bend your knees. Okay, slowly bend your knees. Next line, up again, and stand up tall. Up again, and stand up tall. Put your right foot out. Put your right foot out. Okay? Up again, and stand up tall. Put your right foot out. Put right foot out. Shake your finger. Shake your finger, children. Shake your finger. Shake your finger. Very good. Nod your hand. Shake your finger. Nod your hand. And twist yourself above. And twist yourself above. Like this. Okay? Again. Our rhyme's name is raise your hand. Our rhyme's name is raise your hand. Our rhyme's name is raise your hands. Good. Raise your hands above your head. Raise your hand above your head. Clap them. 1, 2, 3. Clap them. 1, 2, 3. Rest them now. Rest them now. Upon your hips. Rest them now upon your hips. Slowly bend your knees. Slowly bend your knees. Up again and stand up tall. Up again and stand up tall. Put your right foot out. Put your right foot out. Shake your fingers. Nod your head. Children, do with me. Shake your fingers. Nod your head. And twist yourself about. And twist yourself about. Okay? Again, raise your hands. Raise your hands. A rhyme's name is raise your hands. Raise your hands. Above your head. Raise your hand above your head. Clap them. 1, 2, 3. Clap them. 1, 2, 3. Rest them now upon your hips. Rest them now upon your hips. Slowly bend your knees. Slowly bend your knees. Up again and stand up tall. Up again and stand up tall. Up again and stand up tall. Okay? Say children, up again and stand up tall. Put your right foot out. Put your right foot out. Shake your finger. Nod your head. Shake your finger. Nod your head. And twist yourself above. And twist yourself about like this. Okay? Again. Our rhyme's name is raise your hand. Our rhyme's name is raise your hands. Okay? Raise your hands above your head. Raise your hands above your head. Clap, then 1, 2, 3. Clap, then 1, 2, 3. Rest them now upon your hips. Rest them now upon your hips. Slowly bend your knees. Slowly bend your knees. Okay? Up again and stand up tall. Up again and stand up tall. Like this, do up again. ऐसे वापस से ऊपर करो hand and stand up. और अपने जो foot होते हैं उनके ऊपर ऐसे खड़े हो जाओ. Stand up tall. Put your right foot out. Put your right foot out. जैसे आप पढ़ाई करते हो इससे पढ़ाई करते हो right? This is your right hand. Yes or no? तो जो right hand है उसकी जो आगे का वो same leg जो है right hand का उसे out करो. Put your right foot out. Shake your finger, nod your head. Shake your finger, nod your head. And twist yourself above. Understood? Okay, again. Our rhyme's name is raise your hand. Our rhyme's name is raise your hand. Raise your hand above your head. Clap. That's 1, 2, 3. Rest them upon your hips. Rest them now upon your hips. Slowly bend your knees. Up again and stand up tall. Put your right foot out. Shake your finger, nod your head. And twist yourself about. Okay? I hope you all understood this both poem, patter kick and raise your hands. Fine. So you have to practice at your home. You have to learn this both poem. In exam, oral exam, you will get the, you know how to say, okay? Poem aapko aana chahiye, isliye teacher ne kya kar diya, revise kar diya. Aaj ke liye itna kaafi. You have to practice. Your homework is you have to learn this both poem, okay? आज के लिए काफी. दिस ऑल फॉर टुडे. इसके बाद एक लिंक आ जाएगा जिस पे आपको क्लिक करना है नेक्स्ट एंथम सिंग का नेक्स्ट टाइम इंफॉर्मेशन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, बाय बाय, टेक केयर, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. थैंक यू.